Hey guys, Blake25 here. Playing the LAX for this amazing time. Today we'll be playing the good old An-225 here in Gander 2.
Ground Antenna Alpha November 225 IMR to Los Angeles, ready to copy.
Going to use the bomb switch now, but that's how you take off on the 225. Copy, so.
Short runway 13 using taxiway Echo 1 Bravo Alpha Bravo and Nuff Alpha November 225. Antonov Alpha November 225 ready for IFR departure runway 13.
Antonov Alpha November 225 altimeter 29.68 wind 048 at 19. Cleared for takeoff runway 13.
Cleared for takeoff runway 13 Antonov Alpha November 225.
Good day.
124.
4.175 for Antenna Alpha November 225. Gander Center Antenna Alpha November 225 is at 1,200 feet, climbing 7,000 feet.
Antenna Alpha November 225 Gander Center Altimeter 29.68 continue as planned. Antenna Alpha November 225 reset transponder. Squawk Tree 367.
Okay, guys, we're starting to get close to LAX, I think. We're definitely over LA. Yeah, I mean, we're basically going straight in. Okay, now that's a bit slow even for her. Now set it to 300. Is she all... No, she's just bobbing around. Dual flaps one is basically nothing, okay. Go. Okay, well, there's the runway. Let's bring us back to, let's say 250. I'll do it gradually, so let's go down to 2.5. It's a sight to see. That's fine. Don't know why it's all the way up there, but that's fine, that I can deal with. As you can see, I've only now started to realize how the drone mode actually works. That's quite the sight to behold. Not cockpit. that over there is Hawthorne. That's right where SpaceX is based. If I can. Yeah, that one, those buildings. I think that one right there might be SpaceX. Okay, I'm getting ready to take manual control if necessary, because we do zoom off to the left a little. Okay. We'll keep the auto throttle engaged. So I did find out why the very inner bits of the leading edge of Mineo's wings don't have slats. And that's because that's basically the bit that isn't just taken from the Ruslan, the 124. Which, fun fact, I saw the An-225 back in Shannon a while ago. Back when I was like 10 years old or something. And I've seen a 124 in Budapest. Okay, we've gone into the that's still very slightly into nosedive stage. Well, okay, that might have been a bit stronger of a pull-up than I anticipated. It is very laggy. Trim up a bit more. Okay, I'm going to have to do the active pause thing here. Okay, I mean, it seems to have sorted itself out, but I'll give it some time to load and sort itself out. Go into the cockpit. Disable the auto throttle. Just a bit more power because we are hanging quite low here. No, we don't want to actually climb. Now, of course, he's just started to take off. Whoa. I think we can actually park up here at one of these large gates on the ramp. Just turn over here. That's like the perfect spot to park a cargo plane. It's just the big girl herself. Okay, that just is airlines. Okay, parking brake, and let's get the all of these open. I guess, but I'm also just. That seems to have worked in terms of shutting them down. So yeah, I'm Bob 25, I'll see you guys next time.